Okay, I've had quite a few people send me private messages asking what that song was that I played on Austin Rhiannon's wedding day, the one that I wrote for the wedding day. It's from the perspective of a father giving the daughter away, the role of a dad. There's no name for it, it only took 20 minutes. So here it is, it's played on a uke rather than a guitar. I don't know what it's called, wedding song, role of a dad, whatever. Here it goes.
That's it.